first, I already have sprayed some aloe vera mist and I did my brows off cam. And of course, we're going to start with the Maybelline Master Prime by Face Studio. For the foundation, I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 109. So this is the lightest shade that I have to highlight my face. After blending with my sponge, I'm going to color correct my dark circles using my Glam & Glow lipstick in the shade Cranberry. You can go ahead and grab any red or peach tone lipstick to color correct your dark circles. I'm using the darkest shade of foundation that I have, which is the Detail Makeover in the shade Tan. So I'm using it on the outer parts of my face to contour. Now we're going to use the Nichido Loose Powder in Creamy Glow. So we're just going to set our face, of course, for the foundation not to crease. So magbe-bake tayo dyan dahil very oily ako sa mga parts na yan. And for the eyes, I'm going to use the Beauty Glaze Impressed You palette. So we're going to create smoky dark effect in our eyes. The Detail Makeover Metallics palette. And I'm using the Kierlan Liquid Eyeliner. So I just outlined my eyes para mas madaling mailalagay itong false eyelashes. And I'm outlining my lower waterline using the Amelinites Black Eyeliner Pencil. And smudge it using a brush with the black eyeshadow that we used from the Beauty Glaze palette. I'm going to contour with my Beach Studio Pro Contour Palette. It again with the lighter shade in the palette. And for my blush, I'm also using the BH Cosmetics blush palette. So I'm using the peach reddish tone na blush. Going back to the contour palette, we're going to contour my nose. I'm just blending with my fingers. For the highlight, I'm using this NYX Perfect Filter Eyeshadow Palette. I'm putting the highlighter in the high points of my face. And for the lips, I'm using this NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipstick in the shade Cashmere Silk. So I really did outline my lips to make it look more full and bigger. I'm using this Ever Bilena Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Love That Red in the inner corner of my lips para makuha natin yung Korean gradient effect. And I just applied some gloss from Crayons. So nabibili siya sa HPC or sa mga drugstore outlets. So now that our makeup is done, I'm just going to fix my hair. Ayusin natin yung mga baby hairs natin. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Thumbs up if you like it. And if you want to be updated for my future videos, go ahead and subscribe on my channel and click that notification bell to always be notified if I have posted a new video. I hope to see you again soon, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye!